Varicoceles are found in 35% of men with primary infertility and over 75% of men with secondary infertility. They are one of the most common causes of male infertility, and men with varicoceles frequently have smaller testicular volume, reduced sperm count, and impaired sperm quality. However, keep in mind that about 15% of the male population has a varicocele with no problems, so having a varicocele by no means guarantees that you will have issues with your fertility. A varicocele is an abnormally enlarged vein in the scrotum, similar to having a varicose vein in your leg. They often form during puberty and grow larger over time. Usually, a varicocele causes no symptoms. However, in some cases, they may cause testicular pain. If a varicocele is causing pain or you are struggling with infertility, you may want to look into treatment. The treatment is a minor surgery that involves making an incision in the lower abdomen and cutting the vein that is feeding the varicocele. It is still somewhat controversial whether or not surgical repair of varicoceles is effective in improving pregnancy rates. Some studies have shown no improvement of pregnancy rates in men who have had the surgery over men who haven't. Still, the surgery is low risk, so many urologists recommend it in cases where sperm count or quality are at issue. In these cases, it could be a significant cost savings over an alternative like IVF. If you're considering varicocele surgery for male infertility, consult with a urologist as well as a fertility specialist.